Good morning, Trailblazers. Today, Thursday, December 10th, and it's an A-Day.
Let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Push in your chair, put your hands over your hearts, and let's begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All righty, Trailblazers, it's time for our Tomahawk Mantra. You belong.
I belong.
You matter.
I matter.
You are love.
I am love.
Always.
Always.
What is for lunch today, Mr.
Today is the special holiday meal.
I did not sign up for it.
Me neither.
I wish I did, because I do love some turkey and rolls.
You think they're... Oh, there it is. Lunch egg, turkey and a roll. 2 days in a row, no lunch B.
No lunch B.
Lunch Y, yogurt, mini pancakes. Y'all thought I was going to say wild butter sandwich, didn't you? Nope. Yogurt and mini pancakes. Also, some mashed potatoes and gravy. Some romaine and spinach salad. Peaches and a what kind of cookie?
A carnival cookie.
All right, moving on. Birthdays. How many we got?
We've got a couple. So
a happy. Couple's two.
A few.
A seven. Few is three.
A few.
A few is what we have.
A few birthdays today.
First birthday.
Happy birthday to old Jumpstart friend Barrett Ismart.
Next birthday, kindergartner Emiliano Pareja Morales.
And Miss Carol.
Happy birthday.
Now it's time for our birthday song. You ready, Mr. Lover?
What are you asking me if I'm ready for?
All right.
I'm not singing it.
One day we'll get it. Happy, happy birthday. We hope it really rocks. Happy, happy birthday from all of Tomahawk. Hey!
You know, during my springtime announcements, I just played birthday songs.
You did?
Yeah.
You
did. Maybe I should try that again. Let's see. CSI meeting today after school via Zoom.
Tomorrow is Red Friday, Trailblazers. Wear your Chiefs apparel or red to show your spirit.
And it was really good to see everyone wearing their flannel and plaid. What is that, flannel or plaid or both?
It's technically, I think, called Buffalo Check is the pattern. But I would say this is more of a plaid.
Okay.
When I think flannel, I think more like vertical.
Can plaid be flannel?
Yes. 100%.
And flannel could be plaid.
Or buffalo check.
Or buffalo check. Fellas, I'm sorry. I don't know.
Have a great day, and remember,
there's no blame.